New details tonight on the search for two local fugitives. Police have captured convicted sex offender Thomas Denton, who was wanted for failing to comply with sex offender registration laws, as well as Olive Bryce, who's accused of giving police false information about Denton's whereabouts. We've learned both suspects were arrested during a traffic stop in Smithfield last Friday. Rhode Island's new